Revelio.
This place has seen better days.
Aloha, Mora.
This looks in
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Someone's here.
Revelio. Incendio. Protego. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Incendio. Leviosa. Incendio.
Is that Inferius wearing a wooden jumper? That must be bothering.
Potato. Incendio. Incendio. Revelio. Lumos. Accio.
Settled.
Revelio.
This mentions in theory. Something about it being Bardolph's turn next.
Hogwarts is lucky they've got protection charms.
Revelio! Lumos. Incendio. Incendio. Revelio.
Right out of a storybook. It seems as though things are getting worse. Best be on my guard.
I do hope my brother is all...
Madame Beaumont, I believe I have some news of your brother.
Bardolph? What do you know of my brother?
I regret to say that Bardolph had been turned into an Inferius, and I had to kill him.
What? How could you possibly think that an Inferius was my brother Bardolph? That's absurd!
He was wearing a woolen jumper, hand-knitted.
No! No! This can't be!
I'm truly sorry. I wish it had been better news. I wish you well, Madame Beaumont.
Could I have done? Oh, Bardolph! Bardolph! My dear, dear brother!
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Revelio.
House elves are wizardly.
You're back! Nice to see you. What are we looking for today? Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Revelio.
I'd take up herbology if it didn't involve some fresh.
What do we have here? A demigod. Hello, Sorona. I have good news. I was able to provide your friend Mrs. Sprottle with some Horcrumps for her Wiggermole potion, and I found your box of letters.
Oh, thank you. I knew you were the one to ask.
I wondered about some of the letters in the box.
Of course. It appears most of the letters were from fellow students.
One of the letters mentions Quidditch practice. Did you play?
I did. Was the Ravenclaw Seeker for 3 years. Oh, Merlin's beard, I adore Quidditch. Nothing like the feeling of catching the golden snitch when your team's down by 140 points. I'll never forgive Professor Black for cancelling it this year. I missed cheering for Ravenclaw.
I saw a letter from someone named Mirabelle. Is that Professor Garlick?
It is. Still one of my dearest friends. I know she wouldn't mind you having seen that letter. She and I are of a similar mind, especially when it comes to young people. We believe experience to be an invaluable teacher. To borrow a phrase from Mirabelle, it's a joy to see anyone blossom, but particularly one who doubted they ever would.
I spotted a letter from you to Mrs. Sprottle. You two seem to have a lot of fun together.
We do. She taught me so much during my summers with her and Aiden. I shall be the first to admit that adolescents aren't always the easiest to understand. And not everyone was as kind to me as the Sprottles. But the depth of their kindness, and that of so many of my friends, got me through... Well, got me through some challenging times, to put it mildly.
I'm glad I could be of help. Mrs. Sprottle sends her best.
Don't know what I'd have done without her and Aiden. Thank you, again, for helping her. And for returning this box of letters. It's nice to reflect on good memories.
Revelio.
You did.
Revelio.
Valentine's finally lost her obsession with those infernal butterflies.
Well, hello there. Come in, look around, and if you've been eating chocolate frogs, please refrain.
Mine now, demiguys. Revelio.
Revelio. Hogsmeade, here I go.
Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
Mind you don't turn quick. If you're stuck with a Duracool feather, it doesn't half hurt.
Revelio.
Hello.
Oh, welcome to Brood and Peck. I'm Ellie Peck. And before you ask, I'm out of a Braxton hare. The lot of it was bought up by a trader in Ottery St. Catchpole. Made me take it in person, they did. No care that I had to shut the shop. Apparently, had a bad experience with someone shipping them hair for my Wampus cat. Must have been someone from America, no doubt, because we don't even have them here. Anyway, what are you here for? Mooncalf fur? Duracool feathers? Always have trouble collecting them myself as the bird keeps disappearing. Cheeky thing. Used to carry them in the shop, Duracools. But people kept asking for their money back when they'd get home and the blasted things would be nowhere in sight.
I can imagine that would be rather frustrating.
There's worse. Trust me, most of the suppliers of whopper feathers may as well be living in St. Mungo's. Not surprising, I suppose, the cry on those things.
Oh, but such marvellous feathers.
Almost worth going mad for.
Sounds like stocking your shelves comes with some hazards.
Truer words never spoken. Used to carry beasts themselves. Good business it was, but add it up to here with parents grumbling. Not my fault if the little ones caught a flea of an easel. Ooh, you should have heard them.
No.
Best with byproducts. And I do like to make sure the beasts are safe and well cared for. Couldn't guarantee that with some of these prospective owners. Now, why don't you have a good look around? Stocks change all the time, and not just because they disappear. Always best to pop in whenever you can to get things before they run out.
Which they used to literally do.
Thank you, I will.
Take all the time you need. And thank you for stopping by. A treat to have you here.
What do you have for sale?
Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? I don't mind selling things for certain clients. You know where to find me. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio! Alohomora.
Mind now, Demi guys.
Revelio. Incendio! Accio! Revelio! Lumos! Revelio! Lumos.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Revelio.
Revelio.
Confringo!
Revelio!
Depulso!
Accio!
Levioso!
Revelio!
Everything's all right now. Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio. Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? I hope to see you again sometime.
Incendio. Levioso. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Expelliarmus. Confringo.
What's that? Settled.
Revelio.
Shame you're so foul.
Repair. Revelio.
Lumos. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio. Lumos. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Confringo. Confringo.
Merlin himself would be proud.
Revelio. Revelio.
Let me also.
Revelio.
Levioso.
There, there. I'm not going to hurt you.
Revelio.
Levioso.
Revelio.
Levioso.
I'll look after you.
Revelio.
Levioso.
Settle yourself.
Revelio.
Thinking in terms of good and evil merely indicates a limited imagination.
Thank you.
I shall get that goblin help back. Hopefully from your core.
Preparo.
You met Nora Spectre.
Death cool.
From above.
Incendio.
Accio.
I'm just warming up. Confringo. You may be more skilled than most.
Courage in a porlock. Quite conductive, aren't we?
You die for that.
Expulsion! Might want to look up. Expulsion! Rolling away, are ya?
Let your son incendiary.
Look what you've done! You fight for that. What are you for?
You will not survive this.
Incendio. Rebellion.
Not the best place to be caught alone.
Perfect.
Accio!
Incendio! You're the expulsor!
I can do this. What would you just do?
Incendio!
This looks like trouble.
Knew I'd find you.
Petrificus Totalis!
You'll feel that.
Petrificus Totalis! Incendio.
Revelio.
You should go about that.
Confringo! Expelliarmus!
Glacius!
You let Nora Treadwell go, didn't you? You're about to wish you hadn't.
Capulso!
No!
Shame nobody saw that.
Revelio.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Revelio. Get the best of me. Revelio. Incendio. Accio.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. 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 Incendio.